Hey, what's going on, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back. Let's continue. Just killed Garm. Now we're on our way out. Give me this loot. X silver.
Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
Ooh. I know. Close my heart to it. Am I gonna lock the door?
What is that? Oh, all shield. We got all shields in the game. What do you do, sir? Oh, you can charge. You can just guard and charge at enemies, which is good. Use. Okay, double tap L1 to shield rush forward into an enemy while blocking incoming attacks. Use from a greater distance to launch enemies on impact. A shield inspired by tails, phaser, easier, steeds, trampling, battlefields, stampede into battles. I don't know. I want to try it though. I really want to try it. But which one is... This is my favorite so far, but I want to try this onslaught shield. I want to try it. All right, let's try to get out of here. Do we freeze this?
Alka.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
This is not working.
What about the counterweight? It could make a bridge for Frost. Outcome. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Doesn't work. Okay. Has something to do with this, but this doesn't work.
Elka.
Maybe I'm thinking this is what I'm thinking. Okay, so what I'm thinking is do one here, but I can't do it here. I want to chain it. I want to like have one here, raise it up, okay, and then have one like here or there. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. And that'll get it to...
That should do it.
Yeah.
Come on, gate's open. Let's go before it unfreezes.
While you are gone, I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe me.
Point this.
Jump.
Okay. Piece of shit. Ah, come on. Y'all are freaking annoying. Stop it. I don't want to fight y'all.
Behind you.
Y'all are too easy for me. I don't want to fight y'all. I want to get out of here. I don't want to waste my time with you. But they're so freaking annoying. They jump on your back.
The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
All right, you get up.
Where is he?
Get up.
Watch out!
Alright, get on his back now.
You do it your way then.
Shield up!
Oh my god. It's low.
Now's our chance.
Right. Alright, get on his back, son. That was cool.
I'm sorry.
Oh, come on.
What happened?
I didn't want to kill it. That's what happened.
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
Smart thinking, son, but
when I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What?
Norns.
That's why you've been training me so hard.
Oh, before that, yeah, of course, but
you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Swimping. All right, chill, chill.
You're okay. Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Ben? Are you?
Oh, look at him now. He's a cute doggo.
Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
What's her name? Gryla, Gaia. No, it's not in Asgard.
More secrets.
I can't tell you.
Promise. Even that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Man, I feel like Thor is gonna turn on his dad. As we heard his wife just talking to him. Yeah, stand up to your dad.
You should inform the others.
And Fenrir has a defiance of time and chase covered the animal deeply.
Our next move.
So when the Norns told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, you're fearsome, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Is that how we, I don't know, but I'll try it. I remember coming this way, but maybe we did when we first came here, and I just want to check it.
A flower here.
Oh, yeah. They were sneaky with it.
My guess is soul blossom.
We finished. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, the Nine Realms. Yeah, let's go. We got the flower. Yeah, that's actually good. But they were sneaky with it. Saw that, and I was like, oh, we're on our way out. Did we come through here, and we already tried this? Or maybe we didn't. What happened? But my exploration, my love of my inquisitive self. Like, I gotta go see.
Great, it's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there.
How though? I don't know how to.
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
I hate this. I really hate this. Like we can't do it here. Can't do it here. Not here. Only here. Come on. I'm trying to charge it, but. This is the only thing I can. See where, okay, so I'm gonna shoot one here. Then,
Father, if you can't trust the faith, why do you care what they say?
Comes to your life. I can take no chances. Look here.
Mighty, whatever his name is, a swallower of the dead, author of the winds, to claim the title of hell. Nor was since the time of Arbius Frost, nine rulers have fulfilled the role. Abandoned title willingly. They'd watch and wait. Okay. Hold triangle slam spear down with even more command. Using the strength result of the nation. Okay, so hold after. Melee, yes, I want melee. Oh my god, I have 32 thou out. I'm gonna get a lot of skills here. While sprint and press R1 to leap forward. Give me that. Hold R1 to first one. Drop near spear into an enemy with a down cross. Hold R1. Impaled spears can be detonated. Okay. While evading, hold. Can be held during gale force. So. Hold L2 and R1 to charge a powerful. Hold R2 to siphon an enemy. An enemy's element into a spear. Ooh. That's good. It's really good. I can steal their element. Hold R2 to siphon an enemy's element into the spear. Impale a spear into an enemy when striking. Perform melee attacks in quick succession without sustaining damage. Power. Yes! Not only 3, now we can get 6. I bet this is 7, 8. Yeah, so the maximum is 8. While mount. Yeah. L1 and triangle. Okay, Atreus. We'll get you. Okay. Yeah, they ain't gonna fool me. I know where y'all hide y'all's chests. Actually, it was there. We came through here, climbed up, right? We climbed up through here, pretty sure. Maybe I missed that. Unlikely, but.
The mystic gateway got buried. What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry, distrustful. With you, now and before. I chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there.
I noticed the smoke that comes out, you know, because it's cold. The smoke that comes out of their mouths.
Let's make a promise.
Only Kratos have that. Not Atreus.
I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there.
Good Kratos right
to
now.
To guide me.
When he talks.
And you do the same.
But Atreus right? Doesn't have that. See, even when he's breathing.
I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home.
Oh, I don't like when this happens. It means something's gonna happen to Kratos right now. Or in a bit. In a little bit. Something's gonna happen. I know it. I can feel it. It's about to happen. When they get all touchy-feely.
That can't be unwritten. Remember? We shouldn't let prophecy define our choice.
Usually when they get touchy-feely in movies. When shit goes down.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir.
Yeah.
Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was that night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Hi, you're looking for the boss man? Yeah, so sorry. He's off cleaning up all the damage Garm did. Yeah, try back soon, yeah?
He's like, yeah, he's not here. Get the F out of here. Get the F out of here.
You're back. How did it go?
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through. I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine.
What happened to Brock?
No.
I want to see what...
You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us.
Bars.
Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join her when we can.
Look at his beard laid there.
Father,
on the table.
I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone. I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Where's Brock?
Guess I'll take it.
What happened to Brock?
While we're clearing the
oh,
air.
Oh, he's there.
I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attack. Whatever reservations I have about violence.
Yes. Yes.
And certainly not my for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend.
Okay, frozen flame. Frozen frame. Okay, good. This
well
is
said,
a flame of chaos.
I believe you just
chaos played. Flame. Gale flame. Oh, we can craft this. What do we have equipped? Okay, spear attacks against burning or frosted enemies deal bonus damage. Detonator thrown spears has a moderate luck chance to increase strength and stagger resistance. The hoplite lunge and phalanx breaker skills. Maybe this or that. I don't know. Before I do any of that, let me level up my armor or upgrade
Ready
my
when
armor.
You are.
I have this already.
Brother, before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
Six. Okay, so the chest armor, I already upgraded that. I can upgrade this.
Damn! Am I good or what?
And I can upgrade this.
A good fit.
I like the look of it, too. I mean, the colors. I like the colors.
You make up your mind.
Ooh, we can craft a lot of... Helheim, Niflheim, and Midgard. Let's get all of them. Okay, this increased Kratos melee damage when loyal based on his vitality. Ooh. My vitality is trash. 24. Increase Kratos melee damage when he's above. Ooh, this is good. My defense is it's really good. This one increase Kratos melee damage against status afflicted enemies based on his luck. Luck is not that good either. Do you have anything runic or cooldown? Hey, wait. This is set bonus increase the damage of all. Yeah, we already have that equipped, right? The Midgard one, I believe we have it equipped already. Also, I want to check out the shield. Wait, before we do anything. The shield. I don't know about that. I'll go back to my lovely shield. Can I level it up? Ooh, we need luminous alloy. 4 of them, and we have none. None. Even that one. Okay. Yes. What is this? Hold. To quickly activate Frost Awaken. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Extend. Yeah, so the combo and end the combo with an R2. This is not bad. We only have one left. Frost Awaken can be instantly charged. Oh, so I attack and then stop for a little bit. And, yeah. We have 2 here. We have a lot to do here. What about Atreus? Alright. The skill tree is complete. Oh yeah, I want to get not this.
And the kid?
Wait. Yeah. I don't want the berserker though. I mean, it's expensive and I need the look, I can't even get it. I want the regular one then. Give me the regular one. Thank you very much. We can do also slag deposits, Rohai, Borgia. Okay. Let me grab this real quick.
This will be of use.
About time I had something to do.
What does it do? Yeah. Clear remnants of frozen flame. Collect 6 to restore. How many do we have so far then? I don't know. Yeah, we have 4 of the Chaos Spark, but what about the Frozen Spark? We have only 2. Gale Spark, we have 1. So is it like when we get 6, we get 1? upgrade. I think, yeah. Anyway, let's wrap it up here. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode with more God of War Ragnarok. Stay tuned.